Check us out at RussParnell.com if you get time. And, alright. Here's a song that's a pretty special song in Buck Owens' career. And y'all are in for a treat tonight because the great Red Simpson's here, ladies and gentlemen. Y'all give Red a hand. Yeah. What a legend. Yeah. We're all the opening act for Red Simpson. There you go. Ladies and gentlemen, back on March 25th, way back in 2006, out in Bakersfield, California, y'all, the great Buck Owens is going into Crystal Palace's nightclub out there to play with the Buckaroos. As he was going in, he told the guys he really didn't feel very well that night. In fact, he felt kind of bad. He canceled his show and called it off and was walking back to his truck. And on the way to his truck, he met a man and wife from Portland, Oregon, y'all. And they told him, they said, "Well, Buck, we've come all the way from Oregon, drove all the way to California just to see you perform. It's always been our dream." And as bad as he felt, y'all, he went back into Crystal Palace and did an hour and a half show with the Buckaroos. And you know, a lot of people don't realize that the top 40 country artists of today, which I don't even know who they are, they don't give their all to country music or give their all to their fans. But that's what people like Charlie Louvin did. It's what people like George Jones did. It's what Ray Price does. It's what little Jimmy Dickens does. And that's what the late, great Buck Owens did. It's what Red Simpson does, yeah. And the last song that Buck sang that night, y'all, or anywhere for that matter, in his whole career, was a big hit for him in 1969, and goes like this. When I was young, I left my home and went away to Vegas. I don't have what it takes.